Hey, I'm Rick Green, America's Constitution Coach, here with my friend Mark Meckler. We're in the very room where the Constitution was framed, Independence Hall in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. You should come here and visit. It's absolutely amazing. We do our course in here teaching the Constitution, and actually right behind us, Mark, that chair is the chair George Washington sat in throughout the convention.
Yeah, I think about that. You know, I kind of get the chills just being in the room to think that's the chair Washington, the indispensable man, the father of our country, sat in that chair. Something really interesting about that chair, there's a carving on the back of that chair. I happen to have...
Wait a minute. I've been coming here for years. This is your first time, and you get the props that they never let me have.
They call it Convention of States, right? This is a convention.
I guess.
So it's important to remember where we were at in American history. The Articles of Confederation are falling apart. The nation's being torn apart commercially. States are kind of at each other's throats.
Financially broke. States aren't willing to pay. States are fighting.
So not unreasonable that Franklin's looking at this. He doesn't know whether it's a rising or setting sun, right? Looking at what's the future of the nation? Are we going to make it or is it going to fall apart? But in the end, he knows.
At the very end, he says, I've been looking, I've been wondering, is it a rising or setting? He said, it is indeed a rising, not a setting sun.